make sure to get into his house. If you want to be the coolest kid on the block that owns a Pwnagotchi with none of that typical OG emoji shit, but custom faces that would make the wishers of your downfall want no smoke, this video's for you. So let's skip over the huggy bear and all the kissy face, please, initiate epic installation music. Okay, step 1. From the link in the description, head over to roodriiigooo's Pwnagotchi custom faces mod GitHub page. You'll get previews of some custom faces here, and then instructions. A lot of instructions. But don't worry about that. I'm gonna make it look way easier. Download or clone the project, and then extract its contents. I'm deleting the directories we won't be needing here to keep things a little simpler. Much better. We now have only the theme directories here. Next, connect your Pwnagotchi to your computer and fire up FileZilla. You're gonna connect your Pwnagotchi to transfer these downloaded files onto it. And that didn't work. That's because you're gonna need a root user initialized and permit root logins on your Pwnagotchi. It's pretty easy, just follow along. SSH into your Pwnagotchi and use this simple command to initialize the root user. Set a password. We're already halfway done. Then you're gonna edit the sshd config file. Not SSH config, SSHD config. Don't forget the D. In this file, find the permit root login line. Then uncomment the line by deleting the hashtag at the beginning. And then change its value to yes. Press Ctrl S on your keyboard to save the edits. You'll see this message at the bottom confirming your save. And then Ctrl X to exit the editor. Finally, restart the SSH service. Done. You can now use FileZilla to transfer files to and from your Pwnagotchi and computational device in Ator. Let's try connecting again. It may take a few seconds, and when the connection's successful, you'll see the directory listing successful status. This means you're now ready to drop files into your Pwnagotchi. Now, first and foremost, right-click on the root directory at the top and create a new directory named exactly this, custom-faces. This is where the custom faces will go. Next, pick a theme you want to try out. I'm going to select the White Rabbit theme from the Matrix movies. Then, navigate to its faces directory. Select all the image files from the left side, which is your computer, and drag them to the right side, into this newly created custom faces directory on your Pwnagotchi. Now that your theme files are in place, navigate to the Etsy Pwnagotchi path, and download your config.toml file to edit it. Now that it's on your computer, you can easily edit it by counterintuitively selecting Open instead of Edit here. Scroll down to this section with all the OG Pwnagotchi faces. Open Rodrigo's GitHub page again and scroll down till you see this section here. Select this entire block of configurations and replace your OG Pwnagotchi faces with it. Save the config.toml file and drag it back to the right side to copy the modified one to your Pwnagotchi. It'll ask you if you would like to overwrite. Say yes, daddy, I would love to overwrite. You're pretty much done. All you need to do now is restart the Pwnagotchi service to apply the custom theme. This restart is only required when you switch from default OG faces to custom faces, or from custom faces back to default OG faces. Use this command to restart the Pwnagotchi service. And since this will take some time, let me sneak in a cheeky message from today's sponsor. PCBWay has been the OG hardware nerd haven for a literal decade now. Look at the granular control you have while placing custom PCB orders. And if you're not into PCBs, watch how easy it is for me to add a Pwnagotchi case design to PCBWay's 3D printing service and customize it. PCBWay's range of services is ridiculous. They even have a module store, and get this, they've even got your back for CNC machining. Go check them out from the link in the description. Okay, with the Pwnagotchi service restarted, you can now see the White Rabbit custom theme applied. If you want to try out other themes, it's even easier now. All you need to do is open the theme's faces directory and drag and drop to your Pwnagotchi. As soon as you overwrite, you'll see the new theme applied to your already running Pwnagotchi. No restart required. Here's another practical example. This time, I'm changing the theme to Pwna Flipper, which is a flipperzero theme for the Pwnagotchi. Easy as a drag, drop, and overwrite. By the way, if you want to see what all the different custom faces look like, I'll have a little showcase at the end of the video. Now, if you ever want to go back to the default OG faces, all you need to do is download that config.toml file from your Pwnagotchi again. Then counterintuitively open it on your computer. Scroll down to this block here, go to Roodriiigooo's GitHub page again, copy this block with all the OG faces, and replace this entire block here, including the last three lines. Save the file, drag, drop, overwrite, and as I said earlier, this change will not be instant. You'll need to restart your Pwnagotchi service when you switch from default OG faces to custom faces, or from custom faces back to default OG faces. So the same restart command, and back to OG. By the way, if you're wondering how my Pwnagotchi looks the way it does, check out Project Pwnagotchi on my GitHub. This project has all my modified custom plugins and a detailed guide to take your Pwnagotchi to a whole new level. And if you don't like reading, you can watch my Project Pwnagotchi video and follow along instead. Okay, now as promised, here's a showcase of most custom faces so you have a good idea of which one you would like to install. Which one's your favorite? Let me know in the comments. And don't forget to follow Shuriken Hacks on Instagram for a lot more of my hacky adventures, AMAs, and giveaways I don't post on YouTube. Anyway, like and subscribe for more cool stuff. Until then, make Shuriken. Sure